Hello, fellow translator. TipiTwo will briefly explain how to translate efficiently using LiteLLM. As explained on its website, LiteLLM is a library designed to simplify the integration of over 100 large language models into a single application. To install it, you need to install the LiteLLM add-on. Since LiteLLM integrates with ChatGPT, you must first install the ChatGPT add-on. Next is choosing a provider. Usually, you already know which model and provider you want to use. To check whether the provider you're planning to use is supported by LiteLLM, you can refer to the documentation on its official website. Most providers are paid, but there are some free options if you look hard enough. Once you've decided on the provider you want to use, obtain an API key from the provider's official website. As an example, TipiTwo will choose Anthropic as the provider. After obtaining the Anthropic API key, input the key in the API field. Now, select the model you want to use. You can see the list of models in the documentation. In this tutorial, TipiTwo uses the model Claude 3-5 Sonnet 20240620. After that, start the server. Actually, without entering the options menu, if you've configured everything beforehand, the server will automatically run when you translate with LiteLLM. Let's try translating an RPG using LiteLLM. Easy, right? Let's test the game. Easy, right? That's it for TipiTwo's video. If you have any questions, ask in our official Discord. Happy translating. Bye bye.
この番組はプリコネ TL ご覧のスポンサーの提供でお送りします。